Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody is having a blessed day. Right now it's like 7:30 in the evening. It's nice and cool outside, so I am going to head to the Dollar Tree and I'm going to see what new fall items that they have out. I'm hoping they have out that red truck sign and those cute scarecrows that I saw and another YouTuber's haul. I mean, there's so much fall decor that I want to get, and I'm hoping that I find it. Everything. So, let's go.
Okay, guys, I think this Himalayan pink salt is new. And just browsing over the birthday candles. They have the birthday boy one and the birthday girl with the pink candles. And they have new barbecue sauces, sweet and spicy, and hickory by Newman's Own. And I think this salty snack is new, as well as this smoke odor eliminator. And then also this dish wand holder. I've never seen these at the DT, so I think they are new. And I spotted these cute little decor pieces. Oh, look at that little elephant. How stinking cute, right? And these angel wings are stunning. I love that. Look at these pineapples, and they're pink. How cute. Mango coconut. Piña colada. And these candles are new. Lime margarita. That sounds amazing right about now. And grapefruit and bergamot. And I believe these cookies are new.
Okay, guys, I just got out the Dollar Tree and I had bought these Snyder's little crackers, the mild cheddar. And I'm going to go ahead and give these a whirl, see how they taste. They look pretty good. Some of them fell out. Oh well. I guess my son wanted them. They look like that. Cute little crackers. Did you just really put that back
in there? Yeah, I put that back in there.
Oh my god. Some fell out of the bag and my son had put it like right back in the bag.
They don't lie to them. She's lying to you guys.
They are crunchy like chips. They are pretty good. I like how they have the little holes in them, like Swiss cheese. That's too cute. I bought this one and the Gouda. Flavor. These are not bad. So I definitely recommend these. It's only a buck at the Dollar Tree. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Okay, bye.